Well, we are going to take a short time out, and she doesn't even look like she worked very hard. We are going to take a break, then we'll be back with more from Rosecroft Raceway. The three-year-old filly trot is official. Fancy Crown the winner. $3, pretty generous to win on a filly like that. 210 to place, 210 to show. Petroliana was second, 220 and 210. Selena Lobel, 210. Headhunter, fourth. And Maiden Yankee finishing fifth. Well, the folks here saw a great champion horse and saw the best driver in the country right now win it. Here's Kenny Rice in the winner's circle.
Thank you very much, Sharon. Congratulations, Bill O'Donnell. Your first driver to pull a double with Troublemaker. Now tonight, Fancy Crown in this series. And we talked earlier about the importance of getting out of the starting gate quickly. You did. In the first quarter of things, you had everything set up. Let's take a look at the way the race was progressing.
Yeah, well, you know, there was a horse scratch inside of me, and, you know, with the six hole, and she races well up and handy to the front. So, you know, just one horse left, so I thought I'd take a little run and try to get to the front, and it worked out well.
As we see right here, no surprises in you going out to the lead early. You said you were going to try to do that and set the pace.
Right, yes. Yeah, she races well up and handy to the front, and she's good and handy and good gated, so, you know, it's being on the front of a half-mile track is a big edge.
And she was good gated all the way tonight.
Oh, yeah, perfect. Yeah, that was my fault down in Kentucky.
That's an impressive race tonight.
Well, she was really good. You know, Ted's done a heck of a job with her all year to keep her good. She's taken spells where, you know, she get a little off, and, you know, he nurses her back every time. And, you know, she has a race in 3.5 weeks, and, you know, she was as good tonight as she ever was.
Congratulations. She turns it in, and 29 some change there, and goes on to win it. And congratulations to you also. This has been a big week for Bill O'Donnell and his family on the birth of Christopher William yesterday, 8-pound boy.
Yeah, that's right. Thank you very much. I'd like to say hello to my wife, Barbara. She's in the hospital. She's watching us tonight with our son, and, you know, she's healing up and getting better.
Congratulations.
Okay, thank you very much.
Bill O'Donnell, who has pulled the double, winning with Troublemaker earlier in this Breeders' Crown Series. Tonight he wins with Fancy Crown, setting a crack record in the process. Sharon?
Thank you, Kenny. So double congratulations to Bill O'Donnell, a big win and a brand new son. So a good night for the O'Donnell family, and certainly a good night for the beautiful filly Fancy Crown. And Bill O'Donnell knows he hasn't won at this point.